I've been working in hygienic plants myself for almost 25 years, and this project certainly stood out. And one of the main reasons is the individual that we were working with at the food processing company, he spent his entire career all in hygienic processing plants. And together, we partnered to take his ideas and get them on paper. And there were some things he might say, I really want this developed a little further, and we would bring ideas back. It was really a lot of listening and interviewing of him to extract the things that were important to him and his organization.
This customer had a very unique system going in that required a CSI CIP system to act more as a plant utility rather than just an independent CIP skid to clean one piece of equipment.
We really had to be very flexible on schedule. There were times when we had meetings very early in the morning to accommodate daily schedules.
Whether it be late hours, weekends, after hours, for that matter, even holidays if need be, to have the conversations with them to talk through their theoretical process.
In the end, it is a very traditional CIP system, but it has a lot of unique features that just historically aren't found in common CIP systems.
The system needed to save water, chemicals, and energy while ensuring maximum uptime to run their sauce product. They also hope to establish a repeatable CIP standard for their entire company, allowing them to duplicate this standard for future systems. The CSI engineering team spent time developing the P&ID, sizing the equipment, and optimizing components of the system before design even started. They were also able to standardize a repeatable CIP process that the customer can use in all future projects. To maximize efficiency, the system was designed to not only clean the processor's line and process vessels, but to self-clean, a feature the customer specifically requested. The ability to self-clean will ensure the CIP system is hygienic and ready for use when needed. This process also eliminates the need for maintenance personnel to clean the system's tanks manually, which dramatically reduces process downtime and chemical usage. To provide a cleaner CIP process, CSI designed the caustic tank to run a decanting process, helping the product solids settle at the bottom, which operators can send to a recovery process. This capability prevents the solids from recirculating during the caustic cycle and provides a much cleaner CIP process. While material shortages in the market were delaying some fabricators, CSI maintained a large inventory of sanitary tube and fittings and were able to meet the customer's deadline without issue. The fifth tank was introduced to allow the processor to create a high concentration cleaning solution to target specific, heavily soiled areas of their process. This prevents the processor from wasting chemicals on circuits that don't require the higher, specialized concentrations. The customizations came together to help the customer save water, chemicals, and energy, and provide a feature-rich CIP system to suit their needs for years to come. To learn how we can craft your next custom solution, give us a call at 417-831-1411 or visit csidesigns.com.